Senior Mrs. Pasco, the Dean, Faculty of Engineering, Technology, Applied Design, Fine Art. The faculty houses four departments. The one of Mechanic, Department of Mechanical Engineering, Department of Civil Engineering, Department of Electrical Engineering, and Department of Applied Design and Fine Art. We offer the following programs. We have Civil Engineering, Mechanical Engineering, Electrical Engineering, Applied Design and Fine Art. Then we also offer diplomas in the respective area of Mechanical Engineering, Electrical Engineering, and Civil Engineering. We also have two intakes, the August intake and April intake. Innovation so far, we carried out research and produced a unit called the AutoSafe tap, which helps somebody to wash hands without touching it. And this helps cause effective cleaning with addition of sanitizer. Also, the department of the AutoSafe unit tap was produced by the combination of mechanical and electrical staff as well as the students. The Department of Applied Design and Fine Art has also produced an artifact that talks about COVID, effects of COVID, how to fight it in the artistic way. We also hope to make more in regard to human health. Some time back, we made one for the blind through using a hat, an helmet, which can help a blind person to walk without carrying a stick. Regarding jobs opportunities, our students, when they are completed, they go to government departments, industries, organizations, and also private sector, foundation, self-employed, and also mentor others and also employ others when get the enough facilitation. The Faculty of Engineering, Applied Design and Fine Art has already made a memorandum of understanding with the Uganda Institute of Research so that we can work hand in hand in training the staffs as well as training the students so that we access their facilities to upgrade in our technology transfer. We also have an opportunity to inform the parents and the public that we need your children to join us so that they can access our potential education, the engineering, and as well as the practicability of self-reliance. So, I call upon the partners, the parents and guardians to avail us more students so that we educate them into the areas of technology transfer. So, this time, we would like to inform you that we have carried out the online teaching and as well as we have done online examinations.